Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that first part at 32 degrees 43 minutes 22 seconds and 45 degrees 42 minutes 44 seconds, and B part is subtract 54 degrees 21 minutes from 180 degrees. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. In the first part, we have to add these two angle measurements. Now for adding, we write them in columns. In the first column, we will write the degree measure, that is 32 degrees and 45 degrees. In the second column, we will write minute measure, that is 43 minutes, and here it is 42 minutes. Then in the third column, we will write second measure, that is 22 seconds and 44 seconds. Now we will add the corresponding numbers. First of all, we add seconds. Now 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. So here we write 6, and again 4 plus 2 is 6. So 44 seconds plus 22 seconds is equal to 66 seconds. Then we add minutes. Now here 3 plus 2 is 5. And 4 plus 4 is 8. So 43 minutes plus 42 minutes is equal to 85 minutes. And now we add degrees. Here 5 plus 2 is 7. And 4 plus 3 is again 7. So 32 degrees plus 45 degrees is equal to 77 degrees. So adding the two measurements, we get 77 degrees, 85 minutes, 66 seconds. Now we know that 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So 66 seconds can be written as 60 seconds plus 6 seconds, which is equal to, now 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute, so this is equal to 1 minute plus 6 seconds. So from 66 seconds we will carry 1 minute and we will add it 2 minutes. So 77 degrees, 85 minutes and 66 seconds is equal to, now from seconds we carry 1 minute and adding it to minutes, this will be 77 degrees, 86 minutes and 6 seconds. Now we also know that 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. So 86 minutes can be written as 60 minutes plus 26 minutes, which is equal to 1 degree plus 26 minutes. So here again, we will carry 1 degree from minutes and we will add it to degrees. So 77 degrees, 86 minutes and 6 seconds is equal to, now adding 1 degree to 77 degrees, this will be 78 degrees, and 86 minutes will be now 26 minutes, and here it will be 6 seconds. So 77 degrees, 86 minutes and 6 seconds is equal to 78 degrees, 26 minutes and 6 seconds. So for the first part, we have got the answer as 78 degrees, 26 minutes and 6 seconds. Now let us start with the second part. Here we have to subtract 54 degrees 21 minutes from 180 degrees. Now 180 degrees can be written as 180 degrees and 00 minutes. Now we align these measurements in columns. So here we have 180 degrees 00 minutes minus 54 degrees 21 minutes. Since we have to subtract 54 degrees 21 minutes from 180 degrees, so we will borrow 1 degree from 180 degrees and add it to the given minutes, that is 00 minutes, because 00 minutes is smaller than 21 minutes and we cannot subtract the two numbers unless we have a larger number than 21. Now 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. Now here, since we have borrowed 1 degree from 180 degrees, so the remaining degrees will be 179 degrees, and here adding 60 minutes to 00 minutes, we have 60 minutes, and we will subtract 54 degrees 21 minutes from 179 degrees 60 minutes. Now here 0 is smaller than 1, so we cannot subtract 1 from 0. Here we will borrow 1 from 6 and we will replace 0 by 10, and here we replace 6 by 5. Now 10 minus 1 is 9, 5 minus 2 is 3. So 60 minutes minus 21 minutes is equal to 39 minutes. 9 minus 4 is 5, 7 minus 5 is 2, and here it is 1. So 179 degrees minus 54 degrees is 125 degrees. So subtracting we get 125 degrees 39 minutes, and this is our required answer. This completes our session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.